See, the thing is that right now we are very overwhelmed with the loss of our soldiers, right? Our jawans and our sons. So the country is mourning in that grief, and it's very hard to be objective right now. But we hope the love and art prevails. But right now, we can't expect people to be objective when such a big loss we have to deal with, right?